lesson is a geography lesson. So we are familiar with this map. This is of the continent we live in, and what is it called? What continent do we live in? North America, yes. So this whole landmass is called North America. We're going to hold our questions to the end. But within this continent is our country. And it is called, who knows the name of our country? What is our country called? What country do we live in, boys and girls? Okay. I'm waiting, so we don't know what country we live in? It's the United States of America. And I'd like you all actually to take a moment and trace your fingers around our country. So you go first. Okay, guys. We go up here. We're in the yellow.
Oh, yeah.
So follow the yellow. So do you see Stella going all the way around the border of the United States? Kailani. So it's okay to go slow because look at all the edges. This is what the edge of our country looks like.
If it was just a plain square, that would look really weird.
So what is our country called?
Europe. No, Asia.
America. United States, which is in North America. Okay, all right. United States is our country. It's called the United States of America. Look here, Stella. United States of America. And united means all together. So we have, our country is divided into states. But we're all one country. We're united. We're together. Here is the United States of America. So these are all the states that people live in. And the United States has 50 states.
Yeah, like 50.
Okay. So, this is where we live.
Where's our school then?
What is the name of our state?
Minnesota.
Minnesota. So this is Minnesota. And do you notice that there are other states that are up against Minnesota? That surround Minnesota? Those are our neighboring states.
This is how I voted.
Okay, so here is Minnesota. We live in Minnesota like other people live in Florida. They spend their whole day in their lives there. Some people live in California. Some people live in Maine. People live all over our country. We live in Minnesota. Okay. So I'm going to show you our neighbor to the east. This is Wisconsin. Will you show us one of our neighbors? Okay, I'll help you with the name if you place it where it goes. Okay, so where does it go? Maybe it doesn't go there. Could you try another place? Excellent. This is North Dakota, and this is our neighbor, one of our neighbors, to the west. Kailani, would you place another one of our neighbors in?
But those are not like the real colors.
It's the colors we use to show them on the map. So this is also to the west, and this is called South Dakota. Nora, could you put our last neighbor in? This is our neighbor to the south, and it's called Iowa.
North, south, west.
Right.
North, south.
So Minnesota has how many neighbors?
Four.
How many neighbors, Nora?
Five.
Four neighbors.
Four
neighbors. Okay. Now, we live in Minnesota. Okay, so here is Minnesota. Do you see it on the map? Here's another picture of the map. And here's Minnesota. Yes, who else sees Minnesota on the map? Do you see Minnesota stars? Okay, and here are our neighbors. Let's say them together. North Dakota, South Dakota, Iowa, Wisconsin. Now, if you look very carefully at Minnesota, do you see Minneapolis, our city, the city where we live? Where does it say Minneapolis? Yes, right here. And look, it's right on the border of Wisconsin. We are so close to Wisconsin.
How much?
I didn't see her after you talked to her.
She's in the bathroom.
Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. So look over here. Ethan and Zay and Josiah.
Miss Lisa.
Okay, we're gonna finish this lesson right now. So what you are going to do is we are going to trace Minnesota with pencil. Then we're gonna go over it with Sharpie and we are going to color it in with yellow. Okay? Okay, we're going to color it very, very carefully. And then we're going to make a dot where we think Minneapolis would be. So it'd be like right around there. And we're going to write in Minneapolis in really small letters. And we're going to write the state of Minnesota also. Okay. If you want to do a challenge, you're going to trace Minnesota, and all the countries around it and name those. We're gonna color them in the colors that are here. Okay. All right. Is there any question? That is the first grade work.
Can we sing the
Well, maybe we can do that another time. I'd like you to get started. Now, we are going to borrow one state at a time, only one state at a time, trace it with pencil, and then put it back. Okay? All right. So, do you want to start with Minnesota? Okay. Thank you for holding it so appropriately.